This is Daddy from Busy Daddy Cooks. Today we are making steamed fish in chili bean sauce. In typical Busy Daddy fashion, this is going to be a pretty fast and easy recipe, but it will still be packed full of flavor. We'll start with a nice piece of white fish. I have here a piece of snakehead or toman, but of course you can use any type of white fish you like. Pour some Chinese cooking wine over the fish and rub it on both sides. This is to get rid of any fishy odor that it may have. Then set it aside. Next, prepare the sauce. In a bowl, grate 1 teaspoon of ginger. And the same amount of garlic. That's about 2 cloves. Next, chop up the white parts of a spring onion. Add in 1 tablespoon of soy sauce and 1 tablespoon of chili bean sauce or doubanjiang. You can use more or less of this depending on how hot you would like it to be. When the sauce is done, pour it over the fish. Then steam the fish for about 8 minutes till it's done. To check for doneness, just insert a fork into the thickest part of the fish. If you feel very little to no resistance, we are done. This is a very quick and very easy steamed fish with chili bean sauce.